We think about our early childhoods and we really can't remember them. The first 3-4 years of our lives are often just a black box. But clearly the paradox is that so much is going on and children are acquiring so much information so rapidly. We know that their brains are developing so rapidly. And so as a researcher, the fascinating thing is what is going on? How are they acquiring all this information? How are they sifting through it all? And essentially, how are they becoming the adults that they grow up to be?
Most of our studies focus on learning in different contexts. So one such context is learning from different types of media.
One study we're doing in the Georgetown Early Learning Project is investigating kids learning from touchscreens.
Sometimes we might see children playing on a touchscreen and they seem to be really knowing what they're doing, but we're just trying to delve in deeper into this learning to find out, do they know what to do with it beyond the touchscreen?
So what we do is we show kids a demonstration either on a touchscreen, a live demonstration with magnet pieces, or a video demonstration.
We make it harder if we switch and ask them to transfer their learning. So if we give them something on a touchscreen and then we give them the exact same puzzle on a magnet board, they find it really hard to go between these two. This transfer problem is not just to do with new technology. In fact, it's really the same thing in very old technology. But what we also have found with looking at books and television is that there are ways that we can enhance learning by doing simple things like repeating the information, and that helps children sort of encode it better and store it better and then to transfer better. We now have really convincing evidence that babies can learn a lot, they can remember. It's a very exciting and amazing period of a child's life where they're acquiring all sorts of information. If only we could learn at the rate that babies could learn, we'd probably all be solving all the world's problems.